Yeah, man. So we back in the club with our bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back, back to life. Hands up, yeah, suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body.
This is one of Gemini's new photo booths we have here. I'm just going to give you guys a quick tutorial on it. If you look at the screen here, so all digital photo booth, you can actually select from color photos, black and white, crazy hairstyles, as well as borders. So that's just kind of a run through. You're going to pick out a style, select the style, particular one's borders, so you kind of scroll through your borders here. You guys find many different borders you have. They don't like any of the borders, they can pick out something else, rather just a plain, crazy hairstyles. Headgear here. These features can all be opted to turn on or off during the event. Of course, it's the client's choice.
Select the program. Photo strip.
Plain photo strip here. This particular option has three pictures. First picture is going to be regular picture. Second one's going to be, again, a regular picture. Third one as well. And the fourth one on this particular program is going to have a monogram. In our case, we do the Gemini logo. But for your event, it could be either which way, any logo. Okay, second booth, pretty much the same thing. These can actually be customized. So if the clients want to put any kind of pictures in the outside of the booth, as can have little photos in here. Next thing with this booth, this one actually has passport photos if you wanted that. Same programs, passport or ID photo you can have taken, and that's three pictures on a strip.
Give myself some hair.
Photo strip. Photo booth. Say cheese. 3, 2, 1. Smile. 3, 2, 1. Say cheese. 3, 2, 1. Now printing.
And now I have some hair, even if it's only in a picture.
Now we have the booth set up so that it prints out two copies of the pictures. This way, you can keep a copy of everything that's done, and then the guests can take a copy as well.
Cause baby tonight,